Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I am going to show you about the Jesse Lee Soffer latest Instagram post. Let's start the video. Jesse Lee Soffer is an American actor. He is known for portraying Will Munson on the CBS soap opera As the World Turns and received 3 Emmy nominations for his work on the show. Since 2014, he has starred on the NBC drama Chicago PD and guest starred on Chicago PD crossover episodes with Chicago Med and Chicago Fire as part of the main cast. He is also known for his role as Bobby Brady in the comedy The Brady Bunch movie and its sequel, A Very Bad Sequel. Jesse Lee Soffer was born on 23 April 1984 in Ossining, New York to Jill Hintz and Stan Soffer. His father died in 1993 when he was 9 years old. Younger half-sisters Cheyenne and Jenna Hintz from his mother's second marriage. He also has 2 older half-siblings from his father's first marriage, Greg and Melissa Soffer. Soffer spent part of his childhood in Tarrytown, New York, and later moved to Newtown, Connecticut at age 10. Soffer boarded at the Gunnery graduating in 2003. He played soccer in school and was named in the All-Star team. During his senior season, he took classes at New York University. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.